Good morning, here we are again at World's Biggest Coffee Morning. As normal, we're starting at Richard Whittington School. Unfortunately, every year I get a kid to wear the giant cup of coffee suit. They're all refusing this week because apparently it ain't cool. So I've got a solution. Well, let's solve that problem. I'm off for the day. What I'm planning to do is get as many people as possible to wear this, by the way. I found somebody else to wear it. Look!
Hello, James!
There you go. Oh, that's what, that works. Now, what you need to do is just walk up to the playground now. Enjoy your day. Right, I've got loads and loads to cram in. We're starting at the Rhodes Arts Complex. I've got so many coffee mornings to fit in. I've got to think of a quicker way of doing this.
Do you want to explain why we're here?
We're here for coffee and cake in aid of Macmillan. And mainly cake.
Yes, well, I've been asked to come along as well, but to be honest with you, coffee mornings aren't exactly my kind of thing. Obviously, the only thing that bothers me is there are people putting money into charity boxes, and if they've got enough money to put into charity boxes, I'm obviously not taxing high enough, am I?
Oh, you rotten meanie!
Shut your face.
Do something for a good cause for once, not just for your pocket.
What would be the point of that?
To help other people and be nice for once.
Shut it.
Alright, I'm off to Marks & Spencer's. I've got some security, so I'm going down to Marks & Spencer's. You know how dodgy it can be down there.
Trying to knock me over.
Come on, George, take me on.
Seems a nice boy. Here you go. Oh, no. Girls, that's
not the same. I'm not saying I'm a coffee cup. All nice girls love a coffee cup. Thank you very much. Right, we're outside the fire station. It is now officially the hottest September day on record. It's always good at the fire station because their coffee morning is always brilliant. Oh, look how big their doors are.
No, you haven't.
No. But that's what the fire sacrifice you make is your dignity goes
well, for 20
years.
For real? The things you do in this job?
Yes. But that's what I was saying to him, that when you become a firefighter, you do commit to 20 years of ridicule.
Yep. Okay, well that's the coffee morning done for another year. I'm full of cake, coffee, and probably the best bread pudding I've ever had. I'm going to go and get some lunch now. Bye.